Mr. Sundaram Verma. Mr. Sundaram Verma belongs to Danta town at Sikar district in Rajasthan. The entire Shekhawati region, comprising of Sikar district, is an arid zone with a dry climate and rare rains. The saplings he planted in his family-owned farm of 17 acres didn't yield a desired result. He had a chance to undergo 2-month training and study on dry land farming at the Indian Agricultural Research Institute in New Delhi through Krishi Vignan Kendra. Coming back, he experimented and discovered a unique technology called dryland agroforestry that require only 1 liter of water per tree. By this innovative water conservation method, he has grown over 50,000 trees. Adopting this strategy, he has grown pomegranate to even eucalyptus that require enormous water and succeeded at 100%. He has set up 6 nurseries and distributed about 150,000 saplings to the farmers around and provided them training in his technique to promote afforestation in the dry land. He also collects a variety of local seeds and has planted them in farm, which are drought resistant, pest resistant and have good yields. Mr. Sundaram Verma is a Padma Shri awardee of the year 2020 at the age of 68. It was my graduation course in science that taught me to experiment and invent new methods. These 2 reasons kept me motivated through all my failures and kept my dedication steady for a decade, says Sundaram Verma. It is better that our knowledge in science and technology is utilized to innovate new ideas to solve problems than to simply criticize the existing systems. Thank you.